Jade? Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Wanna jail?
Fidan wanted to tell you something. You should talk with him. His friend, Rupert, is a real magician when it comes to fire.
Right, thanks for the tip. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
Thank you.
how many times I watch it. I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in the speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran can mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Yeah, for now. on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. I'll get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Oh, my God. that a child crying? Fuck, what is this? Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Hey, oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Oh, shit. Thank you. detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. Side. Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Rise has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Rise is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Ugh.